Hey guys, I'm on with another video of Granny Checker 2, part 3. Or I think, yes, this is part 3. And, sorry, I couldn't remember. And, yes, I have this on practice difficulty so I can actually figure out how to beat this game and stuff. Okay. I watched the video and the guy said that the crowbar sits right here. I'm just doing something. I was just seeing if we could. If I could do it with a duct tape. Maybe there's a certain way the game has things set up. Not that thing again. Yup, my screen recorder's still on. Let's try again. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna change the difficulty of the game. Yes. Play game. I'm making a video. What? No. Okay, sorry, my. My friend was asking me what I was doing. I'm really thinking about just playing the original, the first one of this game. Nope! No. No! Yeah, I wish. Too bad we don't have a juking move in this game. The boat. I saw that. Oh, what's that thing? Key. This is a bird. Manual. Nope. I need to get out. Get out. No. by the helicopters. Yes, come get me. I think I can escape if I just find a helicopter.